Yang di-Pertuan Agong Tuanku Abdul Halim Muazzam Shah underwent a scheduled medical checkup at the National Heart Institution or IJN in Kuala Lumpur Thursday night. Datuk Pengelola Bijaya Diraja Datuk Wira Awang Kecik Abdul Rahman in a statement says Tuanku Abdul Halim Muazzam Shah is resting and is expected to resume duties soon. He says the King and Queen are deeply touched and thank Malaysians for praying for his health and well-being. Rumours were widely spread through the media social sites since Thursday night about His Majesty's health condition.